Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, guys.
So today we have a special Christmas battle coming, and dudes, I hope you have an amazing holidays. Christmas, Hanukkah, winter solstice.
Kwanzaa, winter break, happy everything.
Oh, last time I thought we had covered everything, and someone said to me in the comments, they're like, what about people that are off because they're sick? So happy sick day.
Yes.
So we hope you guys have an amazing day, guys. I really hope that you do. And today, we have a Christmas battle plan that is going to be absolutely amazing.
All right, so give me a hint.
So basically, there's a normal Minecraft mob, but in its Christmas version.
Oh.
I'm going to give you a little hint to what it might be.
Okay.
You're scared of them. That should hopefully be enough.
I'm scared of many things.
You're scared of them. Christmas blank.
Christmas spider.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
So this isn't like a normal spider. I noticed when you spawn it in, it starts spawning in all kinds of crazy, insane spiders.
Is it like Christmas colored?
Yeah, it is. And it spawns in like other like Christmas themed spiders, like candy spiders.
Is it wearing a Santa Claus hat?
Yes.
Oh, really?
No, I'm sorry. I'm lying. but anyways, dudes, we're going to have a lot of fun today. If you are new to the channel, definitely hit that subscribe button. That would be awesome. And leave a comment down below. Let me know you subscribe, and I'll try to comment to as many of you as I can. But it doesn't matter if you have been subscribed for 27 years. I will still be commenting to you. I comment to everyone that I can down below because I appreciate all your support, guys. You all are amazing. I seriously can't believe how close we are to 10 million.
I know. It's so exciting.
Like, I'm so excited for it.
Me too.
So, guys, this is how it works. If you are new here, you have not lived, but today... your life starts.
Your life begins now.
You make it like creepy.
You're welcome.
Alright. Here we go. So this is what's gonna happen. We're gonna open some lucky blocks. Today we are using
Christmassy one, right?
The frosty lucky block.
Oh, that's perfect.
So we're gonna get some cool items. We're gonna trade in those items with the villagers, get amazing weapons based on these mobs, and then we will fight to the death against these mobs and see who can survive the longest. That person will be the winner.
Alright.
Read this sign.
No shoes allowed. Wait, we can't wear shoes today? Why?
It's Christmas.
So? What does that have to do with not wearing shoes?
Okay, I'll explain. On Christmas, you have to put your socks up on the fireplace, and you can't wear shoes without socks because that's just wrong.
Okay.
It's actually because it's too overpowered for this battle, but okay. I had to make up something.
I like that, though.
All right, so here we go. So for a beacon, we get the Candy Cane of Jolly Doom.
Ooh.
30.75 attack damage. That shows how powerful this mob is going to be. It also has Fire Aspect 3 and Knockback 3 on it. For another star, we get the giant peppermint log.
Oh,
strong and delicious. It's funny because I didn't write the strong and delicious part.
Oh, you didn't?
That was just there. We get sharpness 18 on that beast. Yes.
A Christmas tree.
Dragon Egg, we get Christmas tree beatdown.
I want that one.
Sharpness 20, knockback 2, and fire aspect 2. And we do have a set of armor. It's pretty expensive. It's the skeleton paws set right here. So
that
10 emeralds.
Creepy looking.
Eight. No, it's not.
Oh, okay.
8 and then 6 emeralds. And we can also, this is cool. We can buy Christmas golems for 5 emeralds each.
Nice.
You really think it's creepy looking?
I mean, a little bit. Let me just, okay, you do it.
What's creepy?
It's pretty creepy.
I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, let me put this back in the chest, and we have tons of other trades to check out, so let's do it.
All right, Chuck Norris, what do you have for us today?
Okay, so for a sponge, we get a block of emerald, for an end portal frame, an emerald, for a saddle, 5 emeralds, for a cake, a block of emerald. But then, for AT&T, we get a burning hot fireplace.
Ooh, wait, I need to see what this looks like.
It does say nice, warm, and safe, but they should probably delete that safe part.
Wait, put it in your hand, because I can't really see it.
Okay.
All right, let me see.
You gotta
get really close. Oh, I see it. That's really...
See? It works really good.
It hurts.
It's not nice, warm, and safe. It's nice, warm, and deadly. For 2 ender chests, we get Christmas apples. These are pretty good. They're better than normal golden apples, but not as good as enchanted ones, so they should be pretty helpful for the
They're
battle.
Pink!
Yes, they are.
Yes!
Diamond horse armor, we get the Christmas lucky golem. This is so amazing. And for the gold horse armor, we get the Christmas golem, the same thing we could buy for 5 emeralds each, which isn't quite as good as the other one, but it will be super helpful for the battle.
All right, and Kylie Jenner, what do you have for us today, ma'am?
All right, so over here, people do not like to be called ma'am. 4 diamonds for a super lucky block. We have 5 diamonds for a champ table, and we have 9 for an enchanted golden apple.
All right, and in this chest, we get a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 unlucky blocks, 5 very lucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
Thank you so much for explaining that, ma'am.
Stop it.
So
that's my feeling.
You're much older than Kylie Jenner, so you're like an old maid in comparison.
How dare you? How dare you?
I'm just kidding. You're still young.
You know I'll get you back for saying that today.
Right now?
Maybe.
You just got nothing.
I got nothing.
All right, we're in hard mode. I was just making sure it wasn't in peaceful.
Wait.
Get out. Do
wait.
It. Squeeze.
Did you see it?
You David Copperfield did it.
I did it.
Watch
Have
this.
Have you opened any yet?
I got the Lucky Block book. I always forget that the Lucky Block's actually called Fortunus Blockus.
Was that out of a very lucky block?
Yeah, it's really sad. Have that.
I don't want it. Ah! No!
Put it down.
Oh, yes, ooh. I'm getting good at that.
It took you 2.5 years. Look at this! 10! Oh my god!
No!
It's never ending!
Wait!
Wow. Wow.
Can you get all of those, or is there a rule?
The rule is...
Wait, there's blocks, like, falling from the sky, too.
I know, I like this. I think the rule is grab all them blocks. And enjoy your iron chest plate.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, this is so nice. There's a diamond one that rained from the sky, too.
Ugh.
Oh, I am having a good start today.
It would be horrible if I opened an extremely lucky block right underneath it, wouldn't it?
Did you just say extremely lucky block?
No.
I'm pretty sure you did. I dare you. I double dog dare you.
Ah! Ooh.
You almost were killed by lucky block. Now I'm nervous, actually.
This could be very bad for you.
Right, please, break these.
Oh, the well destroyed all of them.
Oh!
Ah!
You have to get up there, Jen.
All right, I'm trying to. Is there anything actually good up there?
I don't think there's anything up
there's
there.
There's nothing up there. There's snow and ice.
Can you land on top of mine and then I'll teleport to you?
Wait, hold on. I want to throw in this coin.
No, please.
I completely missed.
Please don't.
What do you want me to do?
Jump on top of mine and then I'm going to teleport to you.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You've got this.
Okay, ready?
I believe in you.
Okay. Oh, Ah!
Okay. That didn't work. All right, dudes, I got almost all my blocks, but I don't know what Jen did down here with all these spiders.
They're so cute and festive.
So those are some of the ones we're going to be fighting. You know if we make it night, they'll all be after us.
Wait, this strange trader has good trades. Come check this dude out.
You can trade in iron for diamonds.
Yes.
Obsidian for emeralds.
All right, let's put him in a hole.
I think he's too strong. Maybe we just kill him.
I'm digging the hole. What?
Oh, no.
No. I'm stuck in here.
How can I get him in the hole?
I didn't think this through. Okay.
Oh, my God. Really?
Okay.
Just let
push him in there.
Okay, there he
now
is.
Now, don't open anything near him.
So am I allowed to make trades with him? Because I have some iron that is just looking like it needs to be turned into...
No. But if you want to give that iron to me... That is fair game.
How about once? I'll make the trade once. Just one of it. Let me use it once.
What if it goes away, the trade, or something?
I'll give you half of it. Wait, I got an idea. I'll give you half of my winnings from this since
okay,
it's your trader.
Okay, yeah, that's fair.
All right, I'm going to get two of these, so we each get half, okay?
Okay.
Okay, 18 diamonds for you.
Thank you. I'm over here.
Okay.
Right over here.
But if you get some iron, you gotta give me a little iron.
Okay.
A little bit of iron,
okay,
right?
Thank you so much. That was so nice of you.
Now that I was generous to you, maybe you'll be generous to me in the future.
Maybe, but probably not. Don't count on it.
That's exactly what I thought you would say. Look at the blocks you just got.
I know. So random.
A command block. A furnace.
Look!
Oh my goodness, I won the battle.
What do you mean?
Wait, maybe
what
I didn't.
What did you get?
I thought I won it, but then I was looking at this. I got... like legs called ultra lucky, but they don't have normal protection. That would have won the battle. I just have everything else but normal.
Oh, okay.
But they're pretty awesome.
But look at what I got. It's pretty awesome too. It's pretty nice.
Where are you?
Right over here.
Oh, you got so many emeralds.
Yes.
That would be a shame if I opened a really lucky block next to them.
No.
I'm just going to open this one like you did to me. Look. Oh, I didn't steal that. I didn't steal anything from you.
Give it back. Wait, you got another star?
I got another star.
Let me know what weapon that's for. I don't remember.
So it wasn't for the Christmas tree. Oh, it was for the peppermint log, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so if I trade this in, yes. Giant peppermint log. Look at this. Do you see this beautiful thing?
Don't hurt me.
I won't.
Let me just finish getting my iron. I mean, emeralds.
Your iron? Here we go. And, oh, little TNT. Let me just grab that. Yeah, I'm just grabbing
the TNT far away from me. All right, let me see the peppermint log from here. Don't come any closer.
Okay, let me just get rid of some of this stuff just really quick.
Okay, that's a lot of stuff.
Look at this peppermint log.
That's so cool.
Do you want to lick it?
No.
You want to lick this?
No, thanks. Actually, can I?
Good?
So mean.
I thought you were licking
it. No, I did get a little lick before you killed me with it.
I got a basic villager, which will give us things you actually might like.
Wait, really? Let me see.
Colored leather stuff.
Yeah, I don't need that, though.
If it was pink, would you change your mind?
Yes.
So maybe you will... How come you keep getting these?
Oh, what a golden throne! Look, it's like a double throne. Here, you sit over there, and I'll sit over here.
Why'd you step on me after I...
Sorry.
You just, stepped on me the second after you said that.
This is so nice.
So can I have some of it? Because it's my throne, too.
No, I don't think so.
I got... The wind stick. Remember when we did the challenge in the epic proportion that I told you it was a peppermint stick, but it was called stick?
Yes.
This one's called wind stick.
Wind?
Wind stick.
How much damage does it do?
None, but lots of wind.
Ow. Stop it.
The knockback is amazing.
That's pretty cool, though.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, man.
Wish came true.
Oh, that's really good.
Oh, this is serious good. They're actual blocks.
Wait, they are?
They are.
Ah!
It wasn't like a ton of them, but still very, very nice.
Look, I got another throne-y thing.
How come you keep getting thrones? I haven't gotten one throne.
I don't know.
All right, let me get down
here. This chest I got is good. There's an enchanted golden apple in it.
You're going to need those today. This spider is serious. It's got over 100 health, plus it constantly spawns in other mobs. We might die fighting one of them.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
It's cool, though. I really like it. All right, let me get all this iron out of here.
Oh, I got something really cool.
Oh, you would pay. I didn't even die. I didn't die.
I had to do it.
Taste wind.
I had to. It was funny. It was funny, right?
It was not funny.
Okay, just do it. Just do it. You can't even kill me with it.
You can't even come over here anymore.
Can we just have a truce?
Yeah, we can have a truce.
Let's hug it out. Let's hug it out right now.
I have another wind stick. Let's hug it out.
Okay.
I don't trust you. That's the problem. I'm afraid you're going to put another lava bucket in your hand.
Trust this space. Look at... Oh, oops. Look at this space.
We can't even wear boots today.
There you go.
Can I at least wear them for now?
You can wear them now.
They're so good. I got the ultra ones again.
I got a cold platform again.
You could do this, Jed.
There's nothing up here.
No.
It's used to me.
No, this one, it definitely has a pressure plate in the middle, I think.
Oh, yeah, it does. Uh-oh.
This is painful to watch.
I can't do this.
I'm just going to open blocks.
Here we go.
I got something.
It's an igloo.
It looks like you built this igloo. What is this, actually? It's just a bunch of random snow blocks in a square.
I'm not gonna be able to get up there, but what would I have gotten?
Probably nothing.
Are you just saying that?
I don't know what you would have gotten. I'm sure it's very random.
A sponge!
Oh, you got a sponge?
Yes, I did.
I got Mr. Rainbow.
Cool.
I feel like you're getting the cooler stuff.
Ah! No.
You got a YouTuber?
Yes. He looks really angry.
Oh, I think it's Preston Plays. I want his head.
Oh, that's a normal thing to say.
Sometimes it is.
I got some saddles.
Did you get his head?
Yes, come to me and I'll give it to you. You might want to come quickly. Wait, what just happened?
You died.
Water just flew in the hole.
You know that you actually would have just survived through the whole thing, but you would have no way of getting out. All right, here we go. Let's do this. No! Mr. Rainbow! Oh, you have his head, you said? Do you want to give it now?
Oh, no, I was lying.
No, you really don't have it?
I don't have it. I don't have it.
Jen, I just realized you got half of a bed when you got those random blocks.
I did? What do you mean?
You got half.
I got half of a bed.
Look, you can see it.
Whoa.
Can you sleep in it?
No. That's so weird.
I know, it really is. How many blocks do you have left?
I have 12. How many do you have?
I've got 7 left.
Oh, I got the diamond thingy.
Ooh, I just got, I got the iron throne.
Oh, awesome.
So I'm going to have tons of iron, which I'm going to use to make my blocks luckier, or I'm going to trade it in with that villager of yours, and I'm going to get tons and tons of diamonds.
Oh, you think you can do that, huh?
You can't stop me.
Let me go there. Watch me.
Watch you get that block or watch you stop me?
Both.
Okay, almost got all of this.
How many blocks do you have left? Did you say? I don't remember.
I have 6 left now.
6, okay. All right, here we go. I'm going to open one right next to you. Are you ready for this? It's going to be really good.
Okay, let me just get my food.
I'm going to get a beacon right now. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's going to happen right now.
Okay.
All right, can you... Oh, my goodness!
How did you die?
I punched you and it killed me!
Oh, my God, that was wonderful.
What are you wearing?
Oh, it's that super set. It's got, like, thorns 24 on it.
Ugh.
Oh, I dare you to punch me. Dare you.
No.
Just once.
No. I'm sorry for... Stop it!
I won't be annoying.
Okay, here we go. Oh, I got us some music. That's even better than a beacon.
It was a note block that we got. Oh, and a jukebox. Don't worry.
Okay, here we go. We're going to listen to Chirp. Oh, I love this one. This is like the best one ever.
I got to be honest. You have heard these so many times at this point. I can't dance to them anymore. They need to add in some more. They should add in some mods that just add in like tons of different music tracks.
Yes.
Ooh! It's the Diamond Minecart's wife.
Ooh.
I want your head.
Where are you?
Because I don't know what it looks like, and I want to see what it looks like.
You will die! Ow! I always do that to myself.
You will die. Okay.
I can't just let a perfectly good unlucky potion go to waste.
I know. I don't think I've ever seen you not hit yourself, though.
There's a head over here.
Is it hers?
Maybe.
Is it Gemma's head?
I mean, it doesn't look like her, but it's right there.
It might be her.
It might be.
It's Gemma's head.
Yay.
See, look.
Oh, yes. Let me see. You look beautiful.
Thank you
so
much.
So gorgeous. Oh, not again.
Teleport. Just teleport. It's fine.
Oh, hello there.
You're just rude.
There's so much trolling happening today.
Yeah, from you to me. I can't even die with this armor I have on. I can't even die with it on.
I'm so sorry. I'm definitely joking. I love you.
Get her. Oh, here we go.
Wait, what did I get?
Oh, you just got owned completely from Thaxia, and I got their head at the same time.
That was not even cool.
Oh, when anything hits me, they just die. It's amazing. I got a new head, but I don't think I can replace this beauty that I have on.
Wait, let me see.
All right, so this is me right now, right?
Yes, you look like Taylor Swift. The red lips, the blonde hair.
That's exactly who I am. I'm actually the Diamond Minecart's wife. All right, so check it out. So if I put on Fang, see ya. Dun-dun-dun.
No, you have to stay with Taylor Swift.
All right,
you have to.
From now on, Dan, your wife is Taylor Swift. All right, so I only have 2 blocks left. I'm hoping for something amazing.
I have 7. Ah! No! I'll be fine.
No, you won't.
No, don't lick me. I'm sorry for screaming.
I'm sorry for the gross noise that came out of my mouth when I did it.
That was really gross.
Ooh, yes. Just got tons of epic stuff. Only 1 block left to go.
What did you get?
Ooh.
Diamonds and stuff?
I got the platform, Jen.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I got tons of diamonds and stuff. And it is really...
It's not that easy.
It's really hard to get up here. I did it. Oh, man. Look at this.
Wait, did I just see a beacon?
There's a beacon in the middle, plus I got 2 towers.
Wait, where's my platform? I need to get up there.
Oh, yours, it's gone. It's gone.
I need to get up there.
Oh, I see yours. It's like way over there.
Can you jump to it and then I'll teleport to you?
My jump's over with.
Oh.
I better get this beacon like right now.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to fly up there using creative mode.
I'm watching you. That's cheating.
I'm doing it.
Because I didn't do that today at all.
Yes, you did.
All right, you're allowed to do it just this once.
Just this once.
Okay, go into survival.
Okay.
Because it might blow up. And do you see like these like rainbow things in the sky that we got?
I know, it's so cool. All right, watch. Ready?
I'm ready.
Oh! Yes, I got the beacon!
Did you really?
I really did.
Oh, man. The problem is with mine is I know that I'm going to end up dying from it. Like, I got 2 different towers. These towers are never good.
All right, I need to land in the water. Come on. Yes.
You didn't die?
No. Surprisingly, I didn't.
I actually almost fell off when you said that. All right, here we go. I think I'm just going to bust these down quick.
Okay. Ugh. Do it.
Oh, I got another platform. Even higher up. Look at this. No. Okay.
What
no, it fell on my other tower. I'm going to land perfectly. I'm going to land. Everything's fine.
Okay.
Just break. Is that a dragon egg that I just saw?
I got a dragon egg. Oh, no.
I can't control my jumping. All right, going through the top. I got more force.
Oh my goodness. You're doing so amazing right now.
All right, guys, give me a second to grab all this gold. All right, dudes, I grabbed all the gold. I guarantee you I will die, though.
All right, I got a well. I have a really good feeling about this one.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do.
Oh, it threw... I got another one in the air.
I got potatoes. I knew it would be amazing.
Jen, I can't believe I got another cold platform. This is ridiculous.
It's like never ending.
All right, but don't worry. I didn't get like more forts or anything. So I should be good. I don't think I need any of this stuff except for you.
Oh, give me this iron. Then I can make the blocks luckier.
I got torch ore.
Cool.
Oh, Dr. Treoris. I'm getting so many cool heads today.
You just killed him.
Wait, yeah. Sorry. Ha ha. Okay, villager's head. Yes. It just suits me better than the Taylor Swift head.
I can't believe you're still alive.
Somehow I lived through all of that, guys. I got some really cool weapon from him too. So I think this is where I'm gonna die. Is there water for me to jump into? Yes, there is.
Yes, go for it.
Okay. Hello, pig. I made it down, and
right,
I have a beacon.
So I have 3 blocks left.
All right, you know what? I need to go to this shop, but I need to finish my blocks. What do I do first?
Shop, do it.
No, I want to watch you.
Okay. All right, wait, I'm making them super lucky.
Oh, I'm going to do the same thing. I have 5 unlucky blocks, and I got so much gold, I should be able to make every single one 100 luck right now.
All right, so I have 3+100 lucky blocks.
All right, so I've got 5 of them. Can I open mine first, and then you'll go?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, so I've got 5 of these beauties. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Oh, I missed the Taylor Swift head.
I got a god sword.
What?
Look at this. I have so
How
many hearts.
How much damage?
It does... I don't know. It does a lot, I think. Just not in that Phoenix. Ah! It's so powerful.
That is amazing.
It gives me so much health. This is like getting a lucky potion in sword form.
Wow.
So beautiful. Okay, you try to beat that.
There's no way I can beat that.
Oh, just do it.
Wait, is your nose missing? You have no nose.
It's under there somewhere. Don't judge me.
Oh my goodness, that's creepy. Nether star.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yes.
Really, another cold platform.
Wait a second, I forgot about the strange trader.
Oh yeah, he's down there somewhere.
I got more ingots for him.
I have so much stuff for that dude.
Why won't he talk to me?
He won't talk to you?
He won't talk to me.
Maybe he just will talk to me.
He won't trade with me. You try to talk to him.
Yeah, he said it's cool. He said I'm cool.
Wait, what are his trades?
So for 44 iron ingots, he will give you 18 diamonds.
All right, I don't have enough. What about gold? I have tons of gold.
Okay, so do you have gold nuggets you could trade in? But that's kind of annoying. Sticks.
No gold ingots.
TNT. Coal. Emeralds can be traded in for iron. Dirt can be traded in for gold.
I have 1 piece of dirt.
You could actually, yeah, but you got that from like the ground.
No.
You can trade in 5 blocks of diamonds for a nether star, which is pretty cool, actually.
I already have one of those.
How much iron do you have? Because I might be able to afford it if we work together.
14.
I think that's exactly how much we need.
Oh, okay.
That's weird. It's actually pretty creepy.
You look naked without your giant nose. I don't like it.
That hurts my feelings. I actually have so much iron, guys. After this, we're going to have to trade all this in, and we will split some of the diamonds, of course, okay?
Okay.
All right, we're gonna split some. I'm gonna give you a fair share right now.
All right, now don't try to take me for granted. I don't know if that's the right thing to say because I can't do math.
Okay, I won't. Yeah, take you.
Don't try to
rip you off.
Sting me. Oh yeah, that's better.
Sting me. All right, open a block.
All right, here we go. I got some clothes.
Is that the
It's the cactus set.
I knew it was. I was gonna say you ruined it. I actually got dirt.
I got nothing.
Guess what I got?
That was horrible.
I grass you up. Oh my god, it's powerful.
What?
It has sharpness 10. Come here.
No, get away from me.
I gotta grass you up.
Get away from me. I'm gonna put the cactus head on, then you're gonna die.
I grass you up.
Ugh.
I got 1 left. That was my revenge for what you did to me. And oh.
What is it now?
I have almost every part of the ultra lucky set. Too bad that it doesn't have normal protection on it, or I would never die.
Ugh.
Jen, just punch me. Just do
Wait,
it.
Wait, I have the diamond minecart's head all this time, and I didn't even put it on. What is wrong with
me? And I'm Treoris.
Oh.
Selfie this.
Yes.
You look scary because sometimes it kind of looks like it goes with your face at the same time. I don't know. It looks weird. Doesn't it look a little, like, peculiar?
It does. A little strange.
And this is my wind
stick. It's like half the diamond minecart, half me.
If you had a baby with a diamond minecart, 100% what they would look like right there. All right, Jen, get over here. Teleport to me right now, and we're going to split some of this wonderful goodness since it's your villager.
All right, I'm coming.
I will not take you for granted or stench again.
Why?
All right, just teleport to me. Teleport to me.
Okay.
It'll be fine.
We'll not do it again. No.
I almost got you in there. Okay, so I have like tons and tons and tons of iron. So if we trade all this in, we are going to end up with so many diamonds.
Yay.
Okay.
This is exciting.
All right, so put this in. Put that in. All right, I want to be completely fair because it was my iron, but it was your villager. So I'm going to give you what I think would be a fair amount, okay?
Okay. Wait, how many do you have in total?
I have like 2 stacks of diamonds.
Okay.
I think since it was my iron and your villager, I would
I get one whole stack.
I'll give you a little bit more than half a stack.
Okay.
I'm going to give you 40 diamonds. Enjoy.
Oh, that seems fair. Thank you.
I want it to be fair. Plus with the holidays
honestly,
coming.
Honestly, though, I think I deserve half and half, halfsies.
You know what? I don't think so.
No? Okay.
I don't even know how many it was. That's the most generous I've ever been before. You're like, well, I can use a little bit more.
I was just trying to squeeze you for everything you got.
See, that's because you watch too many of those like porn shows on TV, you know?
Yeah.
It's like, one more dollar, mister, or I'll walk.
Exactly.
Okay, so let's,
Oh, you got the dragon egg, didn't you?
I did.
You
I got everything.
The Christmas tree. Be down. Just get it right now. I need to see it.
I think I got everything today. So I got the candy cane of Jolly Doom from the beacon. I got from the Nether Star. I got the peppermint log, and now I got the Christmas tree beat down.
I have everything but the Christmas tree.
I also have the God Sword, and I got I grass you up.
Wait, I love that. That's actually my favorite. The grass.
Look, it actually shines.
Oh my goodness, it does. It's twinkling.
This is so beautiful.
It's really tiny.
No, I don't think so.
But I love it.
Oh, and by the way, guys, I probably could have gotten a few pieces of iron from one of the wells that was in the air, but it just wouldn't have been worth it. It would have been annoying to try to grab those and fall to the ground and die, and I think that we have enough stuff as it is.
All right, I'm buying my set right now.
All right, so for the armor.
I can buy the Christmas golems, too.
And remember, Jen, we cannot use boots. No boots today.
Okay.
So the set is 18 and plus 6. Okay, so it's 24 per set.
How many sets are you going to buy?
All right, I think I'm going to buy 3 sets.
And 3 sets? All right.
After that, I'll just let him keep the change because I don't think I need any more emeralds.
No, you do for the golems.
Oh, you're right. Okay, I have to math this out rightly.
Okay.
Rightly? Oh, God.
You sound like me.
All right, 1, 2, 3 sets because our gear might break, guys. It's going to be worth it to grab a couple extra sets with this one. Okay, so I've got almost 3 sets, 2 and 3 sets. Then I guess I should buy the amazing golems.
Yes.
Okay. So 5 emeralds for the Christmas golem. And I have so many that I could buy.
Good.
All right, I'm putting all these in. I have 12 Christmas golems, Jen.
Oh, no. I wanted the pink Christmas apples.
For some reason, it shows 2 trades of golems in here.
It does?
Yeah, I don't know why it shows 2 trades. It's like the same thing.
Wait, how many do you have, did you say?
I have 12 Christmas golems. You look amazing right now.
I know I do.
All right, so I got to take this stuff off, put on the real set, and sadly, the boots, they have to go away.
Yes, they do.
But we look like the best we've ever looked.
I know.
Like, seriously.
Wait, it looks like we're actually wearing boots, even though we're not.
I know, I like that.
That is amazing.
Okay, so what I want to do is I want to take the rest of my diamonds, turn them into enchanted golden apples.
So you have 3 sets of armor, or do you have less than that?
No, I've got 3 sets, plus I have 17 enchanted golden apples, and I think I will be able to buy 1 super lucky block right now.
Oh, I want to watch you open it.
I have a feeling it's going to be really good.
I have a feeling it's not going to be really good. Oh!
Look at that! I got a diamond throne, which means...
You don't need any more diamonds!
I'm going to have so many enchanted golden apples for this battle.
Oh my goodness.
So, do you have more trades to do?
Yes.
All right, so you finish that up. I think I'm almost done. I'm just going to end out with so many golden apples today. But this boss fight is so hard, guys. Like, the spider keeps on spawning in, like, hundreds and hundreds of spiders. It's gonna be absolutely insane.
I can't wait to see what it looks like.
All right, so let me grab all of these. I ended out with 16 more blocks of diamonds. And, like, stacks upon stacks. All right, here we go. Thank you, my friend. Golden apples.
All right, I'm about to buy tons of Christmas golems.
Okay, I only have one left over. I ended out with 33 enchanted golden apples from this.
I have 19 Christmas golems.
We're going to have an entire army to help us today.
I know, it's going
to
be amazing.
Okay, so what I want to do is I want to take this gold.
Wait, I have so much gold right now.
I know, that. So do I. I don't even know what to do with all this stuff.
I'm going to turn them into blocks and make super lucky blocks.
What I'm doing...
I mean, super lucky enchanted golden apples.
Yes. Yes, you got it there. All right, let me take the rest of these. Okay. So that isn't quite enough for enchanted golden apples, so I should be able to just use golden apples as food today.
Really?
Yeah, it's gonna be my food. I've got 5 enchanted ones. I ran out of apples, actually. That doesn't usually happen to me. But, dudes, looking at this, all I need to do is enchant my armor. Hopefully it works with this mod.
All right, well, I'm pretty much all done.
Did you get any levels to enchant your stuff?
No.
I got, I'm breaking.
Wait a second.
What is it?
Do you have 2 spare diamonds? Just 2. That's it.
I gotta tell you, I only have 1.
Oh.
Just 1. That's all
okay.
I have.
Okay.
What did you need it for?
I would have been able to buy 1 more enchanted golden apple.
How many did you end up with?
10.
I think that's enough. I think that's enough, Santa.
Okay.
All right, dudes, we are ready for battle, and Jed, strike a pose right now.
You know what I'm thinking.
What are you thinking?
It looks like we killed Santa and stole his costume.
No, I don't think so.
All right, your best pose right now.
You're holding a potato?
Yes, what are you holding?
A Christmas tree.
Oh, okay, let me get my candy cane in my hand. Okay, there we go.
All right, now we are ready for Christmas. Actually, like the peppermint log, too, it's huge.
Yes, I love it.
So I've got tons of weapons, guys, and if you are new here and you don't know what's going down, this is how it's going to work. I must spawn in the mobs because I won last time, and we're going to start with 1, work our way up until somebody dies in battle.
All right. What's the warm-up today?
Oh, by the way, I ate 4 of my golden apples as food before. If you guys are wondering where those went. Okay, so we got some candy spiders, and then we go on to the Christmas spiders.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, plus I want to get in, like, maybe, like, 1 golem to help.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I want to do that, too.
Look at this.
Yes, I love them. Wait, we need more.
Not too many.
Okay.
You're going to hit them. They're going to kill you.
Okay.
And you're going to die, like, first round. All right, candy spider. There we go.
Oh, they're adorable. And they're dead.
I feel kind of bad.
Me too.
I couldn't even fight them. Okay, so the Christmas spider is very, very dangerous.
All right, spawn him in.
That is the Christmas spider.
Oh.
Oh,
see?
Another
spider just popped out of his butt.
He was just giving birth right in front of us. You have to take it out quick or it's going to spawn in tons and tons of spiders.
The golem.
The golems will protect us all.
We did it.
Okay, so we killed 1.
First one down.
So are you ready for 2?
Yeah.
Here we go, and let the battle begin. Oh, I forgot they spawn in ice, too, which is going to be really annoying.
Oh, my goodness.
There's so many spiders.
Ow.
There's like 1 million spiders in here now.
There's going to be ice everywhere.
All right, but luckily we have our Christmas golems to help us, which look, you're just beautiful.
Just gorgeous.
I want
especially that red nose.
I love your nose.
Just like Rudolph.
Except he's like, you know what? Maybe he is Rudolph.
Maybe.
Maybe he's a reindeer.
Maybe so.
He's shaped weird. That's how it is when they stand up on their hind legs. All right, we're going on to 3.
I love, like, the Christmas lights just draping his body.
I wish they, like, blinked, though. That'd be so
yes.
Cool. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, and let the battle begin. I'm going to use my best weapon.
Here we go.
How did 2 just shoot out of your butt? No, that's like 10. Oh, my God, they're everywhere.
I killed 1.
All right, good. Help me.
I'm coming to help.
I killed the mother, so there should be no butt things
okay,
happening,
good.
Okay?
Yeah, they're all dead.
All right, ready for 4? 1, 2, 3, 4, and here we go.
This is easy.
Easy so far, but I think there's going to be a problem when we have a lot. Like, the whole arena is going to get taken over.
I know. There's going to be spiders everywhere and ice.
I know. We're going to be slipping on the ice. I'm taking damage.
Oh, wait. Me too.
Oh, golden apple.
This is not good. Enchanted or normal?
I just went with the normal one.
Okay.
All right, I got my health up a little bit. I think the golems are really going to help when there's a lot of these.
I actually have no normal golden apples today, just enchanted.
But you got 10 of those, so you should be alive for a long time.
Yeah, it should be plenty.
All right, I think they are all gone.
All right, good.
All right, I need to prepare for this battle correctly by spawning in golems spread throughout the arena.
Yes, let's do that.
You ended up with a ton of these, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
All right, we are going on to 5. Are you ready?
Wait, we need another one right over here. Okay, I'm ready.
So now we're protected in every area.
Yeah, at all. At every angle.
At all. At every angle.
Well
one,
said.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and let's do this. Okay, enchant the golden apple happening
right
now.
Oh, I just smacked the golem. I'm sorry.
That is not
He's
something you want to do.
He's going up in flames.
Don't do it to the poor golem. I'm actually not even using my best weapon. I'm going to switch to my best one now.
Oh, he's mad.
For some reason,
he's real mad.
I thought the tree was the best one because it was so cool.
The tree is really awesome.
But I'm going to use the candy cane because it does a little bit more damage and hopefully we can live longer.
Okay.
Are they all dead?
Yes. We actually did it really quickly.
There's like water everywhere.
We're owning it up right now.
And since we're fighting spiders, it has to be nighttime too. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ooh.
And it's on.
Okay.
All right, golden apple.
Hey, I'm kind of hungry. Just eat some baked potatoes.
I just want to lick your legs.
What?
Oh, look at its candy cane legs, Chad.
Ah, I hit another golem.
It has delicious looking candy cane legs. There's
hey,
nothing,
you're right.
There's nothing wrong.
I just
want
to take a bite out of one of those legs.
See, now it sounds weird when you say it, but when I say it sounds perfectly fine. By the way, we are not allowed to use the apples that are coming out of their butts.
Oh, we're not allowed to? So nope. I shouldn't have been eating those, you're saying. All right. I will remember that from now on.
You are lying,
I'm
I can tell.
Kidding.
All right, let me put this on. We are going to go on to like 8 of these dudes now.
Okay.
Ready, Santa?
I'm ready.
Santa. Wow. This armor like is good.
It's really good, isn't it? Like, I don't even think we're going to need to change it.
You have boots on, don't you? I looked on your screen.
No.
I'm just kidding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, I hate you.
6, it's fine. I'm fine.
I'm
7,
really bad with this weapon.
8, and everything is fine. They're knocking me out of the arena. I'm stuck.
Don't let them do that to you.
I can't even get back in the arena. They're like pushing me out. This is
the
so unfair.
Arena is flooding.
There's gonna be water everywhere. The whole arena is gonna be ruined after
yes.
this. Alright, golems! I'm just gonna spawn in my last couple golems. Help me out.
Golems.
They just saved me, basically.
Thank you for protecting us.
They're like family.
There's so many spiders over here.
I know, they're gonna spread throughout the whole arena. Eventually, we're gonna get to a point where we can't even like get past the spiders.
Oh no!
Alright, enchanted golden apple!
Alright, wait, I think I'm gonna need my first enchanted golden apple!
You haven't used any yet?
No!
I've been eating these things like lollipops.
Really? Wait, how many do you have left?
I have 31 left.
Oh.
You're in trouble,
aren't
you?
I have 8. No, 9. I have 9 left.
9 versus 31. It's going to be rough. It's because you've been eating these pink ones. We know the truth, Jen. We know the truth.
I just can't resist it.
Here we go!
Ah! Why did you have to spawn in a face like that?
It's my job to spawn them in. Where I think is an appropriate spot for that.
So you choose my face.
Your face looked nice, looked pretty. I was like, wow, that's a pretty spot for these spiders.
Ah, thank you.
Okay, golden apple. Do this, please, Pat.
I'm like cornered right now. I kind of like it, though, because they're so delicious.
Come here. Give me those legs. All right, they're dying off. They're everywhere.
I killed them all over here.
The golems are doing amazing, though. If it wasn't for them, we'd probably already be dead.
Yeah, you know what? I'm going to spawn in more, actually.
Oh, you still have some left?
Yeah, let's get some over here. I have 14 left.
14? That's crazy. I used every single one that I had at this point.
All right, wait. I'm going to really fill up the arena with iron golems.
You know what, though? We have to make this a little bit more challenging, don't we?
It's just a little bit too easy, right?
All right, so we'll do 25.
25?
We'll do 25. Are the golems ready?
And take off your pants.
I'm not taking my pants off.
Okay.
If you do it, I'll do it. If you take off pants, I'll take off pants.
It's
probably a bad decision, but...
Let's do it.
Do it?
Let's just do it.
Christmas miracles
yes.
happen. We look funny. Like, our legs look tiny.
Yeah, they do.
And I'm going to do all 25.
You look really unproportionate right now. Wait, don't do it yet. I have to...
I already started.
Don't do it yet.
I'm sorry. I already...
I'm going to die right now.
Oh, my God. I might die, too. Okay, they're all here.
Okay, I enchanted golden apple right in the nick of time.
Okay, everything's fine. This could be the round, guys.
I literally had like one heart.
I was going down too, even with the golden apples.
Yeah.
All right, I think everything's fine. I'm using the water to my advantage. The whole arena is flooded at this point.
Okay, here we go. The iron golems, they are totally helping right now.
What did you just call
them? I mean, the beautiful Christmas reindeer Rudolph golems.
There's a one spawned in as a spider jockey. It had a skeleton riding on it. That's so cool.
Where are you?
I'm hiding.
There's just so much ice.
And so many spiders. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, God.
Good.
Why am I eating so slow? Like, I went to eat and it took forever.
Die, spider.
All right, yes. Give me your legs. Oh, hey.
Hello.
Are we good? We're both okay
together?
Yeah,
let's get out of here.
I don't think
we're,
we
like,
can.
Trapped. Wait, okay. I'm good.
I'm teleporting to you. I'm, like, trapped in this forever.
All right, so how many are we going to do now?
Okay, so I need more, so I'll just get an infinite amount.
Let's do 50. I'm going to regret saying that.
50, you say?
50.
All right. But this could be bad, Jen.
All right, let me just eat this. Okay, get spawned.
All right, I'm going to assume that was roughly 10.
Okay.
That's roughly 20. That's 25. I can't count them at this point. 30. I'm going to die.
Oh, this hurts.
I'm going to die. That's probably 40-ish.
Okay.
And...
Come on, golem.
That's probably 50.
Okay, that's a lot of spiders.
I'm, like, hurt so bad. They're all over my body. They're
trapping
legs.
Me in ice.
This is, like, a gross, delicious mosh pit. I like it. Their legs are rubbing all over my body.
No.
You're dead.
No.
Yes. I knew when we made it insane.
I couldn't eat it in time.
I knew when we made it crazy that was going to happen.
Oh, that happens every time to me.
I know. When you say it's too easy, you're like, remove the pets.
And then it just goes downhill from there.
But this battle is absolutely insane, guys. You see how many spiders.
Wait, I need to get like a bird's eye view right now.
I'm going to die right now unless I eat this in a second. Half a heart and I lived.
This looks insane.
I know. I could live forever, guys, but do I want to live forever? Oh, I set my spawn point up here earlier, by the way.
Look at this.
All right, I'm going to come look.
Come look.
Because I already won the battle. I could last so long with 23 enchant. Do you see the outside?
Yes. This is crazy.
Wait, let me make it day. We had it night so the spiders would attack us. But look. They, like, climbed all the way up this outside.
I know.
Yeah, this is why I couldn't keep going. This would have lasted, like, 20 minutes to beat this round. And whenever you hit them, spiders just start popping out of them and stuff.
Yes.
It's insane. Our golems, they did some work.
Come here. Look at how far up this ice goes.
Oh, my God.
Yes. How did this even happen?
Is there a spider on top? I need
Maybe.
To know.
Maybe.
I'm rising.
Okay.
I don't see anything. This is ridiculous.
Yes. How did that even happen?
I don't know, but check this out. I'm going to go game mode zero, and I'm gonna skydive.
Okay.
Right to the middle. No doubt.
Yeah, do it.
I'm going to do this view.
I think the water might be too shallow.
I think it'll be fine. Yeah.
Yay.
But dudes, we are going to end the episode here. Jen lost the battle because she died before me, and then I kind of had to end it, or it would have never ended.
That was a fun battle, though. I enjoyed it.
It was actually really tough to stay alive once we removed the pants. It made it, like, so much more challenging. But we did really good today with Enchanted Golden Apples. That's why we lasted so long.
Yes.
But, guys, I hope you have an amazing Christmas, happy holidays, whatever you celebrate. Hope you guys have an amazing one. And if you enjoyed the video, definitely hit that subscribe button. And also leave a comment down below. Let us know you subscribed. I'll try to comment to as many of you as I possibly can. And we will see you dudes next time.
See you guys.